making his way to the ring from Memphis, Tennessee, weighing in at 240 pounds, the King Ellis.
Big time singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
And his opponent from Minnesota, weighing in at 138 pounds, one half of the
tag team. I know the title's not on the line, but the champ better bring his A game here tonight.
You can bet he did, Michael. You don't get to this spot he's in without bringing your best each and every time, regardless of whether the title is on the line.
Definitely an electric feeling to this venue tonight.
And I can't help but wonder how the champ's game plan differs, if at all, knowing that the title is not on the line here tonight.
Ooh, what impact.
Setting up for a neckbreaker.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Oh, look at the elbow after.
Wow, look at that combination punch!
Agility. Carefully measured. Elbow drop.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
Ouch.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
You seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
What are we going to see here?
Here we go.
Oh, man.
He's on the defensive here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Oh, nasty impact. Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
No, he reverses it.
You gotta believe this one's over.
He goes for the cover. And an early kick out.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Got the reversal. Ani dodges out of the way. Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Incredible drop.
that might have just broken something.
Oh, he's such a tough target. Looks like he's starting to falter.
He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
Double axe handle smash.
He gets him with a reversal.
We both land back.
Can he finish the job?
Big time slam.
Vicious.
But he's got to capitalize now.
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Beautiful swinging neck breaker.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
What a strike. Looking for the finish.
A hard shot.
Wow!
Discus clothesline.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you got.
Shoulders on the mat.
Yes! You takes it!
And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
Remember this? Every single minute of this one was memorable.
Here is your winner, the King.
Pitfall win here tonight.
And talk about displaying a never say die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.